Okay, well, here we are, Thursday morning. Thursday morning, 11:45, Thursday morning. Just got back from Du Bois. I had to go up. Little visit with my mother. And stop at Walmart on my way home, I guess. And I got a few things we'll show you here real quick. Not a big haul, but it's a quick one. Big haul, quick one. Tilapia, 5-pound bag of tilapia fillets. I like those. $16.97. 4 pounds, actually. 4 pounds. $16.97. And some sway, 4 pound. Sway, however you say that. Sway. How much was that? $14.42 for 4 pounds. 2 packs of hamburger buns. And they were $1.46. That's a great value too, $1.46 for that. Tomatoes, I got 4 tomatoes. And they were, tomatoes were $2.23 a pound. No. Yeah, $2.23 a pound. Can you believe that? And I had, that's $5.08. So more than $1 a piece for tomatoes. Tuna. I couldn't find that other. They had chicken of the sea before in the either 8 or 10 pack. I couldn't find it this time. So these were $4.34 for that. 4 cans, so that's a little over $1 a can. Still not too bad. She won't eat that great value. It was 88 cents. Today they had it on a big display for 98 cents a can. But she won't eat it anyway, so. And I got 5 pounds of ground beef. 73.27 is what I like. 73.27, and that was $16.97. 5 pounds. And I bought 2 heads of lettuce. And the lettuce was $1.74 a head. These are pretty nice firm ones. Both of them. But I had to look for them because they had some awful, terrible ones there. So my total was $68.52. I don't know. It's getting pretty hard. Gas is $3.69 a gallon this morning. It went up about 35 cents a gallon in the last week. And I said that tuna went up 10 cents a can. Oddly enough, they had it on display like it was a big sale or something for 98 cents. The hamburger went up, the sway went up, tilapia went up. I don't know. Somebody better tell Joe. Tell Joe Bidenomics isn't working. So that was my little short grocery haul. Also, you know what these are? Those are keys for my new P.O. box. So I'll put the address down in the description. And, you know, do with it what you may. But it's there. Today, it was $60 for 6 months. $50 for the box, which I got the, not the smallest, but the next one up was 50, and then there's a $10 charge for the keys. And so it was $60 for 6 months for the P.O. box. And you get 2 keys, one for me and one for Stewie. Stewie, I gotta get her a keychain. So you should keep that in her purse. Okay, that's it. Short little grocery haul, not much to say today. I'm tired. I'm gonna go take a nap. So everybody, take care. Stay frosty. Dale out.